Hi guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change the keyboard language on Samsung Galaxy phones. So let's do it. So to do that you can go to Messages app and here tap to write a new message. And here where you write the message, right now as you can see is on Spanish, and if I want to type hey, will be suggested hola, but I don't want to write this. And to change the language, just tap on this gear icon, and here we have languages and types. Tap here. Now as you can see it's on Spanish, but you can manage input languages. Tap here. And I will add English, and also I want to add my home language, Romanian, and to do this just search here for Romanian. Okay, here there is, enable the language. Now let's go back. I will disable Spanish, and now let's go back and again. And now let's write something, and if you want to type hey, as you can see now it's suggested, so it is very easy. And if you want to change the language, also it is very easy. Just tap on this earth icon, and now it's on Romanian. And to change it back, tap again, and now it's on English. So it is very easy right now. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.